Well, here at the Argyle, and look at those clouds, dark, dark, dark. So enjoying the pool for at least a little while. Nice little flight to Istanbul, and they got a shot. Wow, this is the best baklava I've had in a long time. Turkish Lounge, Istanbul. Well, yesterday was quite the travel day. Left Nairobi fine, 1 a.m. Got to Istanbul, like 9, I think it was, 8, yeah, no problem. Went to the Turkish Lounge, had a shower, had a nice breakfast, and hung out there for about 5 hours, I guess. Got on the plane to Athens, no problem, but oh my gosh, in Athens, the custom line, you had to go through passport control just to even transfer to another flight was crazy long, and I missed my flight by 10 minutes. So that's when the drama began, because there was no more flights that night. I couldn't figure out how to get to Kaz, and long story short, I just luckily happened to think about, hey, what if I go to a different island and then take a ferry to Kaz? So that's what I'm doing. I got here last night at 9 o'clock to Rhodes. Shared a taxi with some really fine Danish people that helped me, because they've been here a lot. And got a little hotel last night. And now here at the wharf, I'm hoping I'm in the right place. The castle, I'm walking to, I think that fort right there. Uh-oh, oh yeah. I hope that's the one. That's what they said. Looks like the only port around. So very interesting. So, oh man, what a travel day. I have some old ruins here. Pretty cool. Express, but it's moving. I don't know if you can tell. It's got quite a ride, bouncing up and down, so you might get seasick. So, just giving you my trip from Rhodes to Kos. I think they pronounce it K-O-S. Greece. Actually, this is kind of fun, this bouncy ride.
There's an old man called the Mississippi. Now that's the old man that I like to be. Oh, what does he care if the world's got troubles? What does he care if the land's not free? That old man river, well, he must know something, but he don't say nothing. He keeps on rolling, he just keeps rolling along. Man don't plant taters, and he don't plant cotton. Yes, and them as plants them is soon forgotten. He keeps on rolling, he just keeps rolling along. we're just the same. Bodies all they can and wrecked with
California. Don't judge me because of that. but I do have a master's degree in healthcare administration. So before on time, it's very quick. And so that's kind of what I had in mind when I went to Kenya. And so I went to Kenya, and I remember the first meeting I sat in. I sat there, and nobody talked. I think I sat there for 3 hours, and nobody even talked to me. We'll call you Khan. Kareem Khan. And Kareem Khan is actually, he was the attorney for President Ruto in Kenya. And so then I realized why they were being so quiet was because I looked like Kareem Khan. So I'm the guy on the left, and this is Kareem. So I would go around in Kenya, and all of a sudden people would be like, Khan, Khan, you know, and I'd be like, what's going on around here? But yeah, it was a really crazy situation.
Three, and there she goes under, and yes sir, great job. Oh, David, what are we doing here in Greece, man?
Oh man, we're just out here by the pool.
All right,
hanging out. Somehow I have a long sleeve t-shirt and jeans on, but
why is that? And look at this, I got shorts and
I don't know what happened.
Oh well, you've been doing a seminar, that's what happened. You had to look nice for the seminar. But this is an amazing pool. I feel at home. This is Kip something Resort. Kip, right? K-I-P. Yeah, it's spelled like Kipsigis. Kipsigori something. Anyway, had a great seminar. Good job, by the way. Excellent. Appreciate it. Okay. Where are we going?
We're going to check out the hot spring, see if that's open.
Okay.
And then maybe try to find a good beach.
And you have a passenger in the back there.
Oh, dang it. Where did I leave her?
I know. Well, you know, you need a t-shirt, you know? The t-shirt should read, if you can read this, you fell off.
That's right.
Yeah. All right, here we go. All right, here we are. Kodak moment. Uh-oh.
Dean, what's going on?
Hey. We're trying to dig a little bigger hole here. It's not quite the bathtub we were looking for, but
okay.
Well, I paid for 2 spots, so okay. As our pool,
I'm digging you out one.
Okay, as our pool boy.
Just enough for you and Chelsea.
Yeah, that's good. Chelsea and I ordered the honeymoon special.
That's right.
If you can make it heart shaped, we'd appreciate it. Yeah.
Ben.
A little hot tub action.
A little bathtub there. It's really not filling up though, is it? I thought we would dig it deeper and be a little deeper, but Jonathan's going to start another one here.
Yeah, I'm going to charge half what you charge over here.
Oh, there you go. Competition is good for... But, this is our little spot here. Right on the Greek shoreline, the Aegean Sea. Wow.
Thank you. Oh, man. Hot tub in Greece. And it's hot. It's at least 106. So probably a good thing we're not completely submerged. We dug a little hole here and having a nice day. Miss you, honey. All right, anybody else want to get in?
We thought that was a rock, yeah. And it's a goat in the
now
crevice.
Statue up there.
No kidding.
Yeah, he is just
a crazy.
Jealous.
Nice spot, though. Goat. Yeah. 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 We had a beautiful morning drive from the thermal hot springs around the cause. Had cappuccino, I forgot to take a picture. Where we had cappuccino, and now we're going up that mountain. It's pretty impressive. We'll see how the hike goes. Nice, beautiful.
Yeah.
Way up here.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank more people, huh?
Thank you, figure out. This is the spot.
Yeah, this is it.
Very confident.
All right. And it's 2:25. We have 1.78 kilometers according to that sign. We're climbing.
Tupande.
Wende Ju. Wow. Look at this view. My goodness. We're about a half mile up the trail. Climb every mountain, ford every stream, follow every rainbow till you find your dream. Juana!
There you go.
You have conquered!
It just
kind of
takes your breath.
Yes!
What? My word! Spectacular!
Awesome!
This is our
own
panoramic coast tour right here.
This is amazing! I'm going to lift up mine eyes!
I'm
going to lift up! Into the hills! Where my strength comes from! What a view. Wow.
Yeah.
All right. Climb on.
Go.
Bring it.
You're going to come way over here.
Wow, look at this view from up top of this mountain. It took us about 46 minutes to get up here. Not bad.
Yeah, definitely.
Woohoo! Good job!
Yes!
We made it!
All limbs intact.
Awesome. Now the ride down on these bikes. Poli.
Yeah.
First got here, I wonder why this pool is so long. Turns out that this whole village was built during the Greece Olympics. I think that was in 2000. And it was built for the athletes. So that's why they have an Olympic-sized pool here and lots of other sports activities, lots of tennis courts. And this was the places they trained and waited during the Olympics where they stayed. So very interesting.
We start the boarding.
Okay, I'm the first person off. I think that's our flight, Turkish Airlines. I got a business class seat, that's always nice. Heading to Istanbul, which we'll get some of part of the way. Off this trip with a shower at Turkish Lounge, and we're finishing this trip, so that's a nice little added blessing. First one off the bus, first one in line, and the first one to come through. I think that's the first.
Well, that was by far the fastest I've gotten on a plane and into the Argyle bus. I'm the only one. Look at this, the whole bus just to pick me up. So, oh, that's nice after a long trip.
This is where a lot of the flood came through here. Look at that.
Oh my gosh. Okay, yeah, Tom wanted me to take a picture.
Oh man, holy sauna. And then through here. Oh wow. I can't believe the road.
Wow. Wow. So this must be where they were washing people's bodies out of that bus.
Says we can make it. Look at all of this. Oh my goodness. Oh, that is crazy.
Maybe this is where the girls are stuck for now.
This is... Oh man. I'm amazed we can get through here. Think how much. Oh yeah.
far so good. This will be a video all by itself. I'll post this on the SP site.
Okay, that's good.
Thanks to our great driver, Ephraim, here. Yes.
We drove through a river.
We're good. Well, we're not there yet, but we're so far so good, we say.
Yep. I think. No wonder there was a traffic.
This is crazy.